Hi, this is Uma Shankar from Tenatech. We are happy to introduce our new product from our product range, that is the Finch Robot. This is a platform for computer science education and people interested in programming. Using this product can write interactive programming. The present day Finch is programmable using C++, Java, Python, Processing, Visual Studio and Scala. For today's demonstration, I will be using Processing to interact with the hardware. The hardware feature of the Finch. The controller used here is the Atmel, which is used to control the Finch robot. The attractive feature of the Finch is it has number of sensors, like two IR sensors for obstacle detection, two LDR for light sensing, one temperature sensor, and an accelerometer inside for orientation. The Finch can be powered up using this USB, and also the same USB is used for the MIG core. The movement of the Finch robot is controlled using two DC motors. This is the code I written to control the movement of the Finch. I written in such a way that I can control the movement using the arrow keys in the keyboard as well as the GUI of the Processing. Now I'll run the code. So you get a graphical representation for moving forward, backward, right and left. Just by moving your arrow key over that circle, you can control the movement of the Finch. And this is the window to check the orientation of the Finch. Just by moving the Finch, you can see. Now, we will control the robot using the GUI of Processing. But just by moving the pointer over the forward, the robot moves forward. And on the backward and left, right and stop. To control the movement using the keys, I'll be using these four arrow keys for forward, back, right and left, and shift key to stop the movement, and the control key to change the control to the GUI of the Processing. So by pressing forward, it moves forward, and backward it moves back, and left, right and stop. Thank you for watching this video. If you want to buy this product or if you want more information about this product, please visit our website www.tenatech.com. Thank you.